My uncle made this.
What's up, YouTube? Y'all know what it is, and y'all know who it is. It's your boy, Texas Main. Checking in the game, music mode. I know it's like none of my other videos. Hope you're having a good day. I want to thank y'all for coming back. Don't forget to click that like button and make sure you subscribe if you ain't subscribed already, sucker. I'm standing up right now. I usually never stand up. I'm usually always sitting down, but I'm already on the go. I don't feel like getting the chair and everything out. But I'm finna do a quick on foot of this sneaker right here. This is the Guava Ice Jordan 1. I know it came out over a year ago, but I wore this shoe today to catch an L on the UNC 3s. And two different people asked me about these shoes. I guess people never saw these shoes. If you didn't know, these shoes sat. Some places they were at the outlet mall. But you know, now there's a whole new wave of people every year that are trying to be on J's now. And people who are just getting into ones or retros have never seen some of these pairs, right? Because I put mine on ice. I put mine there and I won't wear them for a long time. And 1 year is not even that long, if you ask me. I see like 2 years, 3 years is a good time to put them away, because so many come out, like you don't need to wear them right away, in my opinion, because everybody else got them on. You know, the market is saturated and stuff. And pairs like this, people just forget about, right? But if you truly like a kick, regardless of what silhouette it is, you cop it, bro. But that don't mean you gotta wear it right away. But I'm finna do this on foot. Y'all go ahead and hang tight. I'm not gonna change jeans. I'm just gonna wear what I got on. Holla at you, man. Let's go.
Like dogs at 6 in the morning. I know it's gonna be some more shit tonight. Oh, I pass this calling, telling me I done went too far. And I'm seen around town and my friends can't recognize me, cause I took a chance on love.
Make sure you subscribe.
As hard as it is, I'm afraid I gotta say, I'm ready to sign them papers. Papers. I don't like. You claim you hate who I was, but that's the reason you here now. You think I don't know what's up, but sweetheart, that's what ruined us. I ain't afraid to say I got needs, but the only time you're here for me is when the bottle's popping and everything is sweet. But I'm tired of sleeping in the other room, spending them long nights, trying to figure out what in the hell in my heart I ain't do right. Oh, for you, I gave my heart and turned my back against the world.
Against the world. Yeah, like I said, man, I know this sneak came out a while ago, over a year, over a year, maybe 2 years ago, but nobody really did it on foot of this sneak, man, you know, maybe because y'all weren't feeling it, or maybe because there wasn't no hype, but hey, Let me know what y'all think down in the comments right below. Don't forget to like if you will. Subscribe if you trill. Till next time, we're about to stang.